Dear student, today we will start the topic Coulomb's law. This law tells about the force when the two static charges interact with each other. It is defined as when two point charges interact with each other, then the electrostatic force of interaction between them is directly proportional to the product of the charges and inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. Let we assume that two point charges Q1 and Q2 interact with each other and separated by a distance r. Then, according to Coulomb's law, F proportional to Q1 into Q2 proportional to 1 by r square, or F proportional to Q1 Q2 by r square. To omit the proportionality sign, we took a constant K, then F is equal to K Q1 Q2 by r square. This K is called proportionality constant, and its value is depend upon the medium and system of unit. If the both charges interacting in a free space, in this case K is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon, then the equation of the force F is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 Q2 by r square. If the same charges interact in a medium that is other than free space, then F equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon Q1 Q2 by r square. Here epsilon naught is known as absolute permittivity of free space, or it is also known as permittivity of air or vacuum, and epsilon is known as permittivity of medium. The value of epsilon naught is 8.8542 into 10 to the power minus 12 coulomb square per newton per meter square, or epsilon naught equal to 9 into 10 to the power minus 12 coulomb square per newton per meter square. And the numeric value of 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught equal to 8.9875 into 10 to the power 9 newton meter square per coulomb square, or 9 into 10 to the power 9 meter square per coulomb square. Now, from the above equation, F is equal to K Q1 Q2 by r square. From this equation, the MCQ question can be asked when the product of the two charges is positive, then what is the nature of the charge? Then answer will be, when the product of the two charges is positive, then the nature of the charge is repulsive. If the product of the two charges is negative, then the nature of force is attractive. And the limitation of the Coulomb's law. That means in which condition the Coulomb's law is applicable. Coulomb's law applicable only for the point charges. Second, the separation distance between the two charges must be greater than 10 to the power minus 15 centimeters. Now the question will be arise, why the separation distance must be 10 to the power minus 15 centimeter? Because the nuclear forces act within this distance. If the separation distance between the two point charges is less than 10 to the power minus 15 centimeter, then the nuclear force is effective. In this case, the Coulomb's force is vanished, because nuclear force is strongest force in the nature. It's all for today.